Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to add Google search bar on Android phone home screen. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to add a Google search bar into your Android phone home screen. First of all, we have to install Google app. So go to your Play Store and search for Google. And go ahead and install the Google app in your phone. Once it's installed, first of all, you have to open the Google app. So here's list. Let's open Google app. Okay, now go to your home screen and hard press on a blank area and tap on widget. And here scroll down until you see Google. So here we can see Google. Tap on Google and here you will find 4 different widgets from Google. To add search widget, you have to tap on the search widget and just tap on add, and as you can see, my Google search widget added in my home screen. If you want to change your search widget position, select the widget again and just drag to change the widget position. And now from your Android phone home screen, you will be able to easily use Google search by tapping on this search box. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.